So again, I want to just remind you that I had my client move down a bit so that I have enough space in here to keep my arms, my forearms relaxed so that my shoulders aren't coming up, you know, to my ears. And the first one I want to show you is how to clear out the dorsal tube before we actually get in to any of these other spaces, okay? So this is the one today I'm going to go around and make sure that every one of you is feeling it correctly from your partners. And that way, if it doesn't feel similar, you can say, I think you need to do more, I think you need to do less, okay? So I'm going to take my hands like this, one hand over the other, and I'm going to slide them underneath her head like so. And I'm at the base of her occiput. So right now I'm just in neutral. I'm not doing anything. Okay, I want to make sure my hands are comfortable. I want to make sure my brain is not thinking too much about what I'm doing, that I've done my grounding and my clearing. And then I want to just check with my client and make sure, does this feel okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to do that melding we talked about. I want to engage with her dorsal tube, with her fascial system. Okay. And by doing that, I'm also going to take 5 grams of pressure and bring her into a gentle little traction. So first I'm finding my space where I begin to meld with her, and then I'm going to apply my 5 grams of pressure. Can you feel that?
Mm-hmm.
What's it feel like?
Feels good.
It feels good. Couldn't you describe?
It's just a little bit more pressure and it's pulling a little bit.
Okay, so just a little bit. How would you describe it to some of the cervical traction maybe you've had done?
It's less, but it feels like it's doing more. It feels good.
Okay, so did you hear that? It's less in the pull, but it feels like it's doing more. Does it feel deeper?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So for all your clients who want deep tissue, guess what? We're deep. Okay, we're right down into that dorsal tube right now. And so as you become more skilled with your senses, your palpation, you'll begin to feel all the way down that dorsal tube where there might be restrictions and blockages. But we're going to stay right up here for a moment and just kind of evaluate and assess what's happening in her neck. And I can feel around C1, C2 that she definitely has, you know, some congestion, possibly a little bit of misalignment in her vertebrae up there. Okay, so that would be the first place that we need to clear out. Okay, to be patient, like we were talking about, you have to have patience and to wait for that to release. And what are some of the signs of releasing?
Deep breath.
Deep breath. What else?
Relaxing.
Relaxing. What else?
The softening.
The softening. So how you perceive, you know, that will be different, each one of us. So I might feel a softening. I might feel like it's a York peppermint patty, a breeze of nice cool wind blowing through, okay? It might be heat, right? So as soon as that softens, then we can figure out and assess what's happening in the next spaces.